In this lesson, I'll be explaining the Scale3D XYZ CSS function of the transform property. The Scale3D XYZ CSS function defines a transformation that resizes an element in three-dimensional space which scales the elements in the X, Y, and Z plane. Welcome to our CSS lesson. Here I have written the CSS for a 3D cube. These are the bunch of div tags for all sides of the 3D cube. To get this the view of a 3D cube, we can add here transform rotate X 20 degrees. Rotate Y negative 20 degrees. Here we got the shape of our 3D cube. Now we will use the function scale3d xyz. We have here the value 1 each for x, y, and z. The value 1 is the default size of the scale3d function. To reduce the size, just go below 1. Let's reduce the value of x, y, and z. We have here x 0.5, y 0.4, and z 0.8. We can increase the value above 1. We have here the x 3. Let's give the value of y 1 and z 1. Set this to 1, change this z value to 4. The value of x, y, and z can also be negative. You can adjust here the value of x, y, and z as per your requirement. That's it. Hope this helps you guys. Thanks for watching. Stay technically sound and spread love and compassion to all.